Funny Cave.
Today we take a look at Arkansas, home of great historical figures like Bear Bryant, General Douglas MacArthur, and Roger Clinton. And now here's four fun facts about Arkansas. Number four, Hot Springs, Arkansas has an alligator farm complete with a petting zoo. And look at their website here. The Alligator Farm Petting Zoo even has a gift shop. And I wonder if you can buy prosthetic limbs there. Number three, in 1962, Sam Walton opened the first Walmart in Rogers, Arkansas. Walmart now has 12,000 stores in 27 countries. And Walmart does get its share of criticism, but the store has many positive qualities. For example, Walmart is the biggest private employer in the United States and is vital to the country's economy. In addition, Walmart is the top solar customer in the country, having already installed 260 solar projects on store rooftops. And finally, Walmart investors are exposed to a more diverse business model because the company is growing in other countries. Having operations in multiple jurisdictions allows investors to gain exposure to other currencies and middle-class growth in various countries. Number two, Camden, Arkansas was home to Gertrude Weaver. When Gertrude passed away in 2015 at the age of 116, she was the third oldest person in U.S. history. And she lived her entire life in Arkansas. Imagine spending 116 years in Arkansas. Just think of all the progress and changes you would see throughout the years. Number one, Crater of Diamonds Park in Pike County is the world's only diamond-bearing site accessible to the public. And on their website, they state that the policy here is finders keepers, meaning the diamonds you find here are yours to keep. Now, do they really need to state that policy? Was there a big problem with people finding diamonds in the park and dropping them off with the park authorities instead of taking them home? Well, that's it. Thanks for watching. And as always, if you like this video, just go ahead and hit that subscribe button and notification bell. And let me know in the comments if you've ever been to Arkansas and how you liked it there. Bye for now.